एक बहुत ही छोटा सा गेम है, दिस इज कॉल्ड हू व्हाट व्हेन। हू वुड यू रेट परफेक्ट 10 इन सेलिब्रिटी?
आई लव एहसान के।
आई कैन सी यू ब्लश।
आई लव एहसान के।
आई एम अ परफेक्ट सेलिब्रिटी।
Oh, wow.
the only problem is that I'm a perfect 10, but I'm not a celebrity.
What would you do if you get superpower?
I would clean this world and make it plastic free.
Arre wah.
Wow.
Yeah, that I would do.
My superpower that I want is I want the ability to lie and nobody should be able to tell that I'm lying.
That you're acting, no, anyways.
No. I'm saying that they should believe 100%. So I'm thinking that everything. So if I tell them that I am something or someone, there's no way they can doubt it also.
What's the weirdest question someone has ever asked?
हाँ, तो basically theatre को इंडिया में बहुत seriously लिया नहीं जाता ना. तो I remember going to like I think कानपुर या somewhere, I don't know, for some play. मैं किसी नाटक के लिए गई थी सुबह सुबह. वही पापा के कोई दोस्त आ गए थे मिलने के लिए होटल में. He's like, अच्छा आप क्या करती हैं? मैंने मैंने कहा अंकल एक्टिंग करती हूँ. फिर मैंने बोला नहीं, वो तो ठीक है, लेकिन आप करती क्या हैं? तो मैं थोड़ी हकी बक्की रह गई. मैंने कहा मैं ना अंकल एक्चुअली ना एक दुकान में काम करती हूँ, तो वहां मैं साड़ियां बेचती हूँ. तो मैंने उनको वो जवाब दिया था. वो तो थोड़े वो हो गए थे ऐसे कि अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा.
The thing is, I have children, so when you ask what the weirdest question you have been asked, I get very weird questions every day. So I think with children, you have to lie that you know the answer. You know, you can't say that you don't know the answer, because then like if someone says how far is the sun from the earth,
or how I came into this world,
that's very common question.
Very common.
What ridiculous thing someone has tricked you into doing or believing?
That mutton is kathal. Kathal is mutton.
The same thing has happened with my friend, one of my friends, so I can understand.
I was abroad somewhere and some guy tricked me by taking some... He asked me for change. And he said, you're from India. I said, yeah. He said, do you have change, Indian change? I said, I might have a little bit, like 40-50 rupees. I opened my wallet to take change. He looked at me like that. I looked back in my wallet and I went away. And by the time I had gone away, he had taken foreign currency from my wallet and walked away. That was a proper trick. He had actually tricked me.
What?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
I just held my wallet like that. I said, how much do you want? Then he looked at me like that. And he said, no, I don't need that much and all that. So he looked at me like this. And then I left. I said, okay, fine. And by that, before I knew anything, he had taken like some $200 from my wallet and walked away.
What?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
What would you like to change about 2020 within a minute?
Come on. This is too obvious a question. Yeah.
Shut up.
No corona. That's all you're going to change about.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. No corona.
What can you do best apart from acting?
I can cook.
Wow. Damn it. What do I do now? I can run.
Yeah.
One thing which you would like to suggest to all our viewers and all our listeners for this new year?
Don't make any plans for 2021. Just
let it be.
Just let it be. Take it one day at a time. One day at a time. No planning. No plan. If you want to go abroad, you go on that day. If you want to do something, you do it on that day. Don't plan.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you. So Thanks for having us.
Take care. 92.